27-year-old Marrisa is from Indonesia. She has been studying at Chengdu University of Traditional Chinese Medicine, in southwest China's Sichuan province for 5 years. Her dream is to become a doctor specializing in traditional Chinese medicine.
如果我有这个力量，我应该会把中医带回印尼，然后也有打算，如果学好就回印尼开一个诊所，然后当一个好医生。我爸妈很支持，然后我阿姨也是，他们都很喜欢中医，她说好好学。